Judging from this news angle, I took off one of my patients. Looks like all veterinary factors is that explaining how I'm rich off that iridium after the vault opened?
The blood tastes just like liquor.
Smell it! It's getting stronger! The worst!
After watching you blast those bandits with that E-10 gun, I've come to a mentally sound conclusion. E-Tech is friggin' dope. Come on back to me whenever you're done out there.
Oh, right. I was supposed to be studying the effects of these E-Tech guns on bandits. Right now, it looks like if you shoot them a lot, they die. Did I mention I don't have a medical license?